Jameson, this is a page 6 problem.
We have a page 1 problem. Shut up.
They're really important clients. They can't wait.
They're about to.
Mr. Jameson, it's like this. We double book page 6. See, so both Macy's and Conaway's both have 3/4 the same.
We sold out 4 printings.
Sold out?
Every copy.
Tomorrow morning, Spider-Man, page 1 with a decent picture this time. Move Conaway to page 7.
There's a problem with page
7. I make it page 8 and give him 10% off. Okay. I make it 5%.
That can't be done.
Get out of here!
Mr. Jameson, Spider-Man.
Hoffman?
Yeah?
Call the patent office, copyright the name Green Goblin. I want a quarter every time somebody says it.
How about Green Meanie?
That's what made this country.
Jameson, you slime! Who's the photographer who takes the pictures of Spider?
Food poisoning scare, Sweep City.
Some food got poisoned?
I'm a little nauseous, yeah. Hoffman! Yeah? What are we gonna call this guy?
Dr. Octopus.
That's crap.
Science Squid?
Crap.
Dr. Strange.
That's pretty good. But it's taken. Wait, I got it. Dr. Octopus.
I like it.
Of course you do. Dr. Octopus. New villain in town. Doc Ock.
Genius.
What are you looking for, a raise? Get out.
Still no word on the whereabouts of your son's fiance. Sorry, John.
It's all my fault. I drove Spider-Man away.
He was the only one who could have stopped Octavius.
Yes. Spider-Man was a hero. I just couldn't see it. He was a thief! A criminal! He stole my suit! He's a menace to the entire city! I want that wall-crawling arachnid prosecuted! I want him strung up by his web! I want Spider-Man!
Just a little something the boys in the ad department and I whipped up. As you know, circulation at the Bugle's been pretty good. Though not as good as the New York Times, or the Daily News, or the Post, or several other smaller...
Get on with you, moron! What?
Your blood pressure, Mr. Jameson. Your wife told me to tell you to watch the anger.
You tell my wife!
Thank you.
So, I propose this campaign. Daily Bugle? That's obvious. It's hip, it's now. I give up on that one. That's actually Erickson. He goes crazy. We gave him a couple lattes. He's like, shh. And how? No, it's me again.
Get out! That is the dumbest idea you've ever had, and you have had some doozies.
Blood pressure.
You want a staff job, and you want a staff job. Anybody care about what I want?
I do.
Shut up. Get out.